forecast, Justin Cruz.
If you venture out tonight, you shouldn't see much rain. Comfortable temperatures, even tomorrow, quite sunny over the islands. It's almost like a dry season day, a summertime day in the middle of the wet season. 77 in Honolulu, 75 Hilo, 77 as well in Lihue. And a storm system developing to the west, not really going to affect us over the next several days, but it is expected to arrive on Friday. And here it is. It's another one of those storm fronts, similar to what we saw move over the islands Friday and Saturday. This ETA for this storm system, be around Friday when it brings some added rain and some stronger winds to kind of clear out that fog. But at this point, it looks like a much weaker system, so we don't expect the same heavy rain and those winds to be as strong, but still should be strong enough to clear out any of that fog across the islands. And again, not much rain right now. We might see a few light sprinkles from some trailing showers to the south, but other than that, most areas of the state at least will have beach weather. North Shore surf, 2 to 4 footers. 2 to 5 footers, and the west shore as well as the south shore, 1 to 3. No advisories right now as far as marine advisories or surf advisories. So mostly clear and cool tonight. Very hazy though, even through tomorrow. It'll have that sunshine, but hazy skies in the distance and a cool morning to start the day. So southwesterlies on Thursday. Next 2 days, quite foggy. We get the relief on Friday when another storm system moves through the islands again. Expected to be weaker than that last one that moved through. And then the weekend ahead. Trade winds are back. Light rain. Friday's the only day in the next 7 that looks quite wet. So beautiful weather after that weak storm system passes through.